check his bank, look at our bank, we think about the same. That guy's a great sailor, so I'm kind of mad. But it's because his wife's 85 pounds.
Thank you.
a little bit, bring in the jib a little bit just so it doesn't get caught. Ready? Everything's on the hooks. Ready? Go. Got it? Got it?
Yeah, got it.
All right, here we go. Hit it around. Give it to me. I got it. Jib out a little bit, you're just a little tight. Yeah, once you have it where you like it, let it out. Okay? Sit back with me.
Centerboard,
yep. Let's go about halfway to the top. Hey, am I around? Did I meet Dave? No, Dave's not saying that. A lot of people. Stay back with me. Stay back with me. We're gonna have to jibe. Ready? I think that helped, but you're sitting on my green, so be careful. That was fun. Where are we at relative to the mark? Pretty much on it, I think. Okay. Well, we're not gonna jive with the spinnaker. We're gonna take it down. So we're gonna keep it up as long as we think we can. Give them inside marketing, right? You ready?
Okay, you want to record now?
No, take the center. We're going to do this. This is spinnaker first. Okay. Okay, go ahead. Here it is. Pull off. Get everything out of the creek first. Get it out of the creek first for me.
Thank you.
get where you want it. Should be out more. Let the reach over and let the pole out just a little bit. The pole needs to go out. So just uncleat the pole and let it out a little bit. Okay, right there. Cleat it again. Yeah, cleat it. They come back over here. Watch your jib. Keep your jib trim.